So, you know, going back to where it all started, Phil, tell me like how it all began. How'd you get your first guitar? What happened?
That stems from my dad, because my dad was incredible. He was a musician. He played bouzouki, and I think he wanted a rhythm guitar player. So, because he'd go to a party with his bouzouki, and it was like Elvis was in the building, and he could sing 40 songs from the 40s, political Greek songs, comedic Greek songs, and he would make people laugh, and he would make people cry, and it was my first exposure to that kind of the power of music. And it was like, I was a kid, and I heard melodies that I didn't even understand the lyrics, but the melody made me sad. And I thought, wow. And I learned later that that's a minor mode, but it's like there's something really special about the emotion that's attached to it.
For sure.
You can't just call it a minor scale. It's like the melody just makes you, it makes you respond. So, and my dad, because when I was 5, which is when he bought me an electric guitar because I asked for one for Christmas that I couldn't even hold. But the thing is my dad, my mom, 4 kids, and sometimes our grandparents, in a 2-bedroom apartment on Dufferin, and he bought me an electric guitar. Like, this today blows my mind. So, wait, you want
to... he was very integral.
Very. But it's funny, flash forward when I'm 18 and he's like, what college are you going to? I'm like, I'm not going to college. And he's like, hey. I go, Dad, you wanted me to be a musician. He's like, yeah, but I didn't want you to be professional. And he goes, so what college are you going to? It's called 3 guys in a band playing every venue possible in 500 kilometers.